drop it.
Soon this planet, our hope, our Mother Earth, will not be able to support life. We won't be able to breathe. We won't be able to swim. We won't be able to walk in the sun. Now I believe that God made us from this earth with a purpose. To be her ears, to be her eyes. But we stop seeing, and we're not listening. And pretty soon, if we don't open our heart and our minds, that's it.
We'll be right back.